Hello and welcome everyone. I am Dilip Oak, founder of Dilip Oak's Academy, India's leading institute for higher education in America. In the last video, we discussed the four key factors you should consider before selecting universities. In today's video, we will talk about the six things you should check before finalizing your universities. First, GRE score requirement. Generally, minimum GRE score required is not mentioned on the university website. But I am in this field for the last 30 years. I have sent more than 30,000 students to various American universities. So based on my experience, a GRE score of more than 330 is required to get into any of the top 20 universities. For the next 21 to 50 universities, a score of about 320 is required. And for most of the remaining universities, a minimum score of 300 is required. Of course, even if you score less than 300 but more than 290, you can still get into a good university if your academic record is good. Two, TOEFL or IELTS score. Most universities need a TOEFL score of 80 or an IELTS band score of minimum 6.5. But few top universities require more than 80 in TOEFL and more than 7.5 band score in IELTS. Third, specialization. Usually, you are allowed to apply either for a general course or to a specialization. But since you are going for master's, it is recommended to go for a specialization. Again, not all universities offer all the specializations. For example, if you are opting for VLSI specialization under electrical engineering, you should check which universities cover more subjects on VLSI in their syllabus and what is the scope for research. Next, that is fourth, GPA requirement. Generally, top universities need a GPA, that is grade point average, of at least 3.5. If you follow the percentage system, it is equivalent to 70% and above. If you follow CGPA system, it is equivalent to 8.5 and above in India. The majority of the universities demand GPA of 3, which is first class, or CGPA out of 10, CGPA of 7.5. Very few universities who accept GPA of 2.5 also. Most universities consider the GPA for all 4 years. But some universities consider GPA of only the last 2 years. Fifth, and very important, is the budget. The total cost for MS in America varies anywhere between $30,000 to $60,000 depending on the ranking and the location of the university. This includes tuition fee as well as the living cost. Though the living cost mentioned by the university is higher, Indian students can reduce that cost by sharing apartment, cooking their own food, etc., and can manage within $8,000 to $10,000 per annum. Moreover, they can earn this amount through campus jobs. However, the tuition fee or the tuition cost is more crucial and can vary anywhere between $18,000 to $50,000 depending upon whether it is a private university or a state university. Therefore, you should select the university keeping in mind the tuition cost and whether or not it fits your budget. And the last, number six, possibility of getting financial assistance. American universities are non-profit organizations and try to offer as much financial aid as possible. two of the most common ways universities offer assistance are research assistantship and teaching assistantship. If the university is research intensive, then getting research assistantship is easier. If the university has a large number of undergrad students, getting a TA or teaching assistantship is easier. Also, most students apply to popular states like California, Washington, Texas, New York, Michigan, Illinois, etc., where getting aid becomes very competitive. But if you apply to central part of America like Missouri, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Kansas, Nebraska, Utah, etc., then chances of getting aid are higher. In our next video, we will be covering this point in detail. So considering these six crucial factors, you must shortlist at least 8 universities that fit best to your requirements. Remember, university selection is the most crucial step in the entire admission process, because if you go to a wrong university, you end up spending more, and also it becomes difficult to get a job after your master's. Therefore, instead of searching on the free sites available on the internet and deciding yourself, students should consult experts for correct guidance. At Dilip Oaks Academy, we provide university selection and counseling and help you select the universities that suit best to your needs. So, thank you for watching this video. See you next time with another interesting topic on higher education in America. Till then, follow us on Facebook and Instagram for regular updates, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you and see you.